Hello YouTube, this is Headless Chicken and I can talk again. We know winter is coming and we also know it's going to be a harsher one, so why not settle up with something more comforting like a, I don't know, sweet potato pie. Now I also have to be honest, I've never made this before. This is actually my first time doing it, so be gentle. Now the recipe calls for the sweet potatoes to be boiled. This will take a while. Instead, I parboiled it and I baked it the rest of the way off, so it gets a little bit of caramelization and it develops the flavors a little better. And it's a little faster this way too. Remove the skins, preferably when they're cold. I didn't do that because I'm too stupid, and I, again, first time doing this. Give your sweet potatoes a light mash before you start putting everything else in. Recipe says to have the butter at room temperature. I think it would have been better if I had softened it. But using the paddle on a medium speed on my mixer, it did the job fine. Throw in your sugar. I replaced about 20% of the sugar with some maple syrup instead. And in goes your milk, eggs, ground nutmeg, mine's fresh. Cinnamon and some vanilla. Mix till smooth and don't forget to scrape down the bowl. I had rolled out a 12-inch piece of pie crust ahead of time and froze it, but a short crust I think will work better for this. Pour your filling into the pie crust. Bake at a preheated 350-degree Fahrenheit oven. Recipe says for about 55 to 60 minutes. But for some reason, mine needed about an hour and a half. You'll know it's done when you poke the middle of the pie and your knife will come out clean.